So since 1900, there have been 125 corrections. Corrections are defined as a drawdown of 10% or more peak to trough. There have been 32 bear markets defined as a 20% drawdown or more peak to trough. So you're going to spend about one-third of your life in bear markets. Bear markets come along every 3 to 3.5 years. Corrections come along every year. Really good investors have learned to harness the power of the bear market to boost their returns for years to come.